How is it going today? Lord, let's get into my Dwayne.
My name's Jasmine.
We're doing it in chat today. We have Do. Do you know the way? Official music video featuring Ugandan Knuckles. Oh, God. If you have any rash requests.
This thing is taking the internet by storm.
I know. What is. Anyway, please comment below.
You all messed up already. Please follow us on our social media.
And like and subscribe below. And don't forget to
subscribe. Look at you. Oh, God. Oh my God. Sonic. This beat sound like it's gonna be fire.
I will show you the way. Show you the way. Back to the village. Your girlfriend the killers. Like Tola, let's get it.
Your
girl is a queen. Your girl is a queen. Bless it with me. Hit it in the eyes with my beam. Put the laser on it.
Ooh.
Let me get up on it.
Ooh.
Nice clicking. Clicking my tongue on your girl. Oh. Ugandan knuckles.
Okay.
Mess with my girl, you get. Mess with my queen, you get in trouble.
I can't believe that was the whole song.
That was it.
With all the clucking. I thought that it was it.
Oh, man. The beat was fire, though.
I thought that it was, yeah.
It was fire, though.
I thought it was going to be like them rapping about something.
Yeah.
Like a spit on the fake queen.
Yeah. come to find out, somebody tried to make, like, that's a real thing. Like, that was a real plush doll. Somebody tried to make Knuckles.
What? I thought that they just drew it.
No, that was a real plushie.
So somebody made a real plush doll that looked like that.
Like that. In Uganda.
Wait, really?
Really.
Like before this came out?
Really. That's where they got it from. No, before. That's where they got it from.
So it came from
a somebody,
plushie.
It was a plush doll of Knuckles.
What?
And the mic took a 3D version of it and put it in VR chat. Right.
And that's how this started?
And that's how that started.
Why does it look like that?
He's cute though. He's cute though.
No, it looks deformed.
He looks cute. Knuckles looks vicious and Ugandan Knuckles looks cute.
Now how come in the first one that we saw, there was a big like misshapen Sonic that was chasing
That might be, I don't know. That might be.
Where'd that come from?
He might have made it a Sonic too. I have no idea.
Just
don't mess with my man Shadow. Just don't mess with Shadow. We good.
I didn't see Shadow.
Don't mess with Shadow. We good.
Yeah.
Shadow's my guy. Don't mess with Shadow. Please don't mess with Shadow.
I remember playing that on Dreamcast.
Shadow, bruh. Shadow.
Man.
That's my boy.
If y'all don't know what Dreamcast is, y'all.
Y'all some youngins.
Y'all some youngins. That was before, like, I played, like, that was the first console I played on was Dreamcast.
I think I played Sega Dreamcast.
Yeah, I played Dreamcast, then I played Nintendo 64.
Yep.
Then I played the original PlayStation. You guys don't have to deal with the... Yeah, having
blow
to
on
blow
a cartridge.
Them, even though they say don't do it, but it always seemed to work after you did it. So
right, because the dust
anyway.
Is in there.
Yeah.
And they say don't blow on it, but the dust is in it. Right, because the dust, it accumulates dust.
And they don't know the struggle of like the PS2, where like you put in a game and like you had to like wait to see like if it actually cleared, because sometimes it didn't,
because
the game didn't work.
Yep. Or the Game Boy.
Or
the Game Boy Advance, when they had the little mini cartridge and you had to try to blow that one too, man. And then you had to
And like I remember like the Game Boy Color, like it didn't have like a light on it, so like they had like this attachable light that my mom bought so I could play it like in the nighttime.
Yeah,
mine was like the little clear purple one.
Yeah.
It was like, oh,
I remember, yeah. Anyway, guys, we're going back to me.
Yeah, we're going back.
Please comment below.
Don't forget to like,
subscribe,
share.
Some more.